After a disappointing and dismal end to the 2019-20 season, head coach Sam Scholl almost immediately began rebuilding.
I mean, we were probably hitting the refresh button on the transfer portal like 6-7 times a day just to see what new guys were coming.
Coming off two back-to-back seasons with at least 20 wins, the Toreros finished last year with a 9-23 record, second worst in the West Coast Conference. The biggest problem? Scoring. USD averaged just over 65 points per game.
With as many new guys as we brought in, I didn't do a good enough job of helping them understand how hard it is to win and everything that goes in on a daily basis to winning. You know, from every rep and every practice to all the details that go into winning during a game. We didn't develop that well enough.
Through countless hours of virtual recruiting, six Division I transfers joined the Toreros program. The revamped roster includes 17 players, 8 returners, and 9 newcomers, including 2 graduate transfers.
We really put a high value on versatility. Guys that can dribble, pass, shoot from many, many spots on the floor and out of different actions. And they can really create offense for our team in many ways. And we feel like we have that in each of the guys that we brought in. So now it's about getting everybody on the same page as to what our how we want to win and how our daily purpose will be.
USD plans to have fall classes on campus, but the timeline for when the Toreros can return to the court remains unclear. For Scholl, the key to success lies in challenging his team physically and perhaps more importantly, mentally.
You know, how can we be the best version of ourselves? And if we can just continually on a day-to-day basis, build that process, you know, I really think that we're gonna love and celebrate the results that come from it.